Hello everyone, my name is Amba Gautam. I'm a software developer. Today we are talking about cookiecutter. According to docs, cookiecutter is a command line utility that creates projects from cookiecutters or project templates. It was created by Audrey Roy Greenfield, author of a very famous book, Two Scopes of Django. Cookiecutter creates a template with using some variables in JSON form, and after that we can use this template for creating our own project with defining our own variables. Let's start with cookiecutter without wasting any time. I have this my blank directory. Here is my terminal. I have nothing in it, so I'm creating a folder cookiecutter. Just any random name, the cookiecutter template. So to use this cookiecutter template, I can use this or rename this folder with in curly braces, or you can say Jinja templating. Cookiecutter is my keyword name dot, here is my variable name. In this I'm creating a new file, so just go to terminal here. File name dot py. So I have to rename also this. Sorry. File name. So it is Python file. Put some text in it. Just hello world. Hello. Dot name. Name is a variable. Cookiecutter is a keyword. And save this. Here is my Python file. Here is my folder name. Just back. And see. So also create a cookiecutter JSON file, which is mandatory in your root folder. Open. Define variables. Folder name, give any random variable name, cookiecutter folder, file name, cookiecutter file, and name. I'm writing my name. Save. Now deploy this or commit, or you can say push on GitHub. So here is my, I already created a repo. Copy this. I'm in my root folder. Just paste all these commands. Now username, password, here is our readme file, push our code. Commit. So I add a new feature, cookiecutter template, add template, paste it, two file chains, six insertions, git push master. Here is my files and folders, cookiecutter.folder name. Now how to use this? Just come out from the directory. Now create another folder, cookiecutter. Just name cookiecutter. Template is already there, so folder, simply cookiecutter project. Create new virtual environment. Activate the environment. Now install the cookiecutter library from there, pip install cookiecutter. So I'm installing this library in my virtual environment. So here it is, cookiecutter official documentation. You can read this or use cookiecutter for a project. So my library is downloading. Now for using cookiecutter, just click on this and use this download or clone link, this one. Here is my nothing, here it is. Use cookiecutter temp keyword and your GitHub URL, just enter. It will ask some questions according to JSON files, or you can say variables. So I want to create my folder name as a new project, file name app.py is already there, and name I can use my name as it is, or by default you can press enter. So my project is created, this one. So just enter. Here is my project name. Here is my app.py file, and let's check app.py. Here it is, hello Ambergautam in cookiecutter file, it's hello cookiecutter.net. So this is very simple example. By using cookiecutter, you can create a very big project. Whenever some project is onboarding, so developer faces lots of program by creating same task repeat and repeat, for example creating user all the times, or you can say most of the times. So cookiecutter will help this. Here that's all about. Thank you so much.